Sit down, placing a foam roller under your calf muscles, back of the lower legs. Your feet should be off the ground, and you can balance using your arms. Roll the roller up and down your calves to create a stretch. You can cross your legs to emphasise the stretch on one side. Progress by pointing your toes backwards towards your knee.